All right, guys and gals, we are at our next food review. Kind of going outside the, you know, outside the box on this one, because I never had Latin cuisine. Okay, guys, like I said, I'm really out of my going outside the box. I never had Latin food. The pictures look pretty good. Okay, guys, I'm at, it's called El Boulevard. I ordered the Purivan. I got the steak and the shrimp mixed meat deal. It comes with fried onions, tomatoes, white rice, fries. I got a Coke. Now, for all of you wondering where this place is, it's the old chicken coop location. It's a lot has changed. I'm going to show you the inside, you know, as we go on through this video. But looks like here they have daily drink specials. Oh no, these are daily food specials. Monday it's Costilla de Res a la Parrilla. Wednesday it's arroz de marisco. I'm probably not saying these words right. Thursday, chivo guisado. Friday, rabo de res. Saturday, pate mango. Sunday, sancocho. I have no idea what I just said. Hope you guys might. But you know what? We like to check out new places, try new things. So definitely, I'm glad I saw it. And I just want to throw a congratulations, because prior to coming here, I officiated a wedding between. I did officiate a wedding out in McDade Park. You'll see that on our Simple Ceremonies channel, Facebook page, and on YouTube. But congratulations again to Larry and Rolanda. It was a pleasure meeting your family, and you know, good wishes, you know, throughout the years. Okay. Let's see. Now they do have, maybe I'll get a mixed drink before I leave. I don't know yet. All right, we'll be right back. All right, here's a look here inside El Boulevard. It's pretty, it's light, it's welcoming. Not a lot of people right here yet. It is only like 1:30. So it's still early. I just happened to be driving by because I was going to another place to do, but they're not open today. So here we are, guys. This just came out. Look at this. Looks like too beautiful to eat. But we're gonna dive into this puppy. Okay. Silverware always works. I don't know where to begin. Fried tomato. Have no clue what this is. No idea. But we're gonna try it over the rice. Oh, it's guacamole. That's hot. Wow, guys, that was hot. Was not expecting that. Aha. Shrimp. Today. I think I'm kind of guarded with the hot sauce. I really like this. That was hot. While I compose myself. Be right back. Guys, take a look at this. And the picture's not doing this any justice. This is very tasty. Just watch the green stuff. It is hot as hell. And your plate's full. You got a full plate. I thought I could get brown rice, but it's only white rice. No, I like the vegetables done this way. If I'm talking though, I'm sorry. I don't want to, like, yell loud. Compliments to the chef. Steaks cooked nice. Nice flavor to it. Seasoned. Shrimp is cooked good. The GF can't have seafood, she'll get sick. She's allergic to seafood. So you won't see her. I don't know, you might. Little look around. Some people are here now, but it's still pretty early. All right, I was just talking to the waitress off camera. Holy cow, it's very delicious. I just didn't realize the green stuff was super hot. She's like, yeah, so I said, uh-huh. As you know, my eyes are watering. It's like something a little different. I want to try something different. Gotta come down to El Boulevard. Their menu, food menus, has a lot of stuff. So you'll be able to find something. Unless you're picky like my GF, then maybe not. friendly staff, greeted nice. I'm not sure what language they're speaking. Could be Spanish. I don't know. But you get a nice, you get a full plate of food. Oh yeah, it's a little on the spicy side, but I like it. If you order shrimp, you gotta remember to take the tail off. Last time I was here, yeah, it was me and Cinnamon. And she was still doing food reviews with me. Miss Cinnamon, I hope you're doing okay. But it's last time we were here. If you're back in the area, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna do another double. I could open this up a little bit more and show you now. Steak, shrimp. You can get steak or chicken or shrimp, or you could get steak or chicken with the shrimp. So I did a mixed. Look at that. This is very delicious. There's the bar area, you know, the bar, you can watch TV. So yeah, guys, this is definitely worth checking out. Even if you just try it once, it's nice to have something different. But there's peppers in here too. Green peppers. No, always like to try new, like new stuff, new cultures, learn about new cultures. I'm kind of afraid to see what the bill's gonna be, but what's the money to say what the hell? Right back, guys. Alright, I'm getting full, guys. And I still gotta go at least half of this plate of food left. But very... very delicious. Again, I'm afraid to see what the bill's gonna be like. But what the hell.
It's got some rice, beef and vegetables. I think I ate all my shrimp.
Oh. Nice. Ladies, make sure you tell your men to bring that to this joint. Get some drinks. It's still a little too early to start drinking. I probably won't be any today. Next time I come back, I want to see if they have a not so hot sauce. Seems like a nice place. If you guys come down, check it out. Let them know you saw the video. Definitely recommend. Is Philly. Do I get dessert? I don't know. Yeah, guys. Very delicious.
Yo pedí un plato peruano. Yo pedí un. A ver qué sabe.
Let's see what they have for dessert. I love the fried vegetables, though. Or however they cook them. That was very delicious. I'll let you be back with the bill for dessert.
Oh, yes, yes. What do you recommend for, do you have dessert? I thought I saw you had a dessert, but I don't remember what it said. Brownie or cheesecake?
50's
a cheesecake.
Alright, I'm going for the cheesecake. They have the music up, so I'm hoping you can hear me. I hope this turns out really good, because this is a very nice place. I will show you the cheesecake.
Okay. I'm waiting for my cheesecake. I kind of wonder if they forgot about it. Or is this some like really special type of cheesecake? We'll see. Stay tuned.
Guys, my cheesecake has arrived, and it even has some ice cream. It's like, cool deal. But I don't like, that right food. Okay, let's go for that taste, guys.
All right, we're gonna hit that cheesecake. Ice cream. Ice cream's nice and creamy. Cheesecake. Oh yeah, that's good. I just don't like fruit on my cheesecake. That's just me. This will definitely kill the hot sauce taste in my mouth. No, that has surpassed. That has diminished. Very good. Delicious.
Here's another side view. Even give you whipped cream.
All right, so here's my El Boulevard restaurant review wrap up. Now, my entree, I cannot pronounce Purivan. I can't say it, I can't spell it. But it had shrimp, steak, vegetables, topped with some fries, with white rice. It was delicious. Service is good. Friendly staff, clean place. That cheesesteak, I couldn't eat it all. You saw that cheesecake, I'm stuffed. So now I'm just waiting on the check. So I'm afraid to see this one. I'm gonna say at least 30 something bucks. But definitely, different from the when it was the chicken coop. Thank you. say it was a good day, guys. Appreciated the wedding this morning at McDade Park. Found a new place to get some cuisine. Latin cuisine.
I'm just waiting on the check.
I said $31.80. It was called a Lomos Salado. Lomosaltado. I got the steak and shrimp mix, $20. Soda, $3. Cheesecake, $7. So you can follow them on Facebook and Instagram. I'll follow them on Facebook. Now I'm gonna go home and bust. I will recommend look for something different. Believe me, I like my pizza, hot dogs, burgers. I was actually gonna go. I wanted to do some hot dogging today, but the place I wanted to go to is on hot dogs today. They only sell it during the week. It's not a hot dog place, but a place that does will sell hot dogs. So I'm like, well, damn it. And I remember I drove past and I saw it. I'm like, let's check it out. Until next time, guys. Be blessed. Stay safe. Check out L Boulevard here on the Boulevard in Wilkes-Barre. Formerly the old chicken coop. Until next video, guys. Be blessed. Stay safe.